is his knees are starting to bend on here, which is a good thing, and he probably still has another couple years where he can comfortably ride this mini go-kart.